How to log in to Facebook Lite. So if you want to log into Facebook Lite application, then first you need to install the application from your Play Store or your App Store. And once you've installed, you need to simply open up your Facebook Lite application. And after opening, you can go for a login to another account and go for the login page. And once you go for the login page, now you need to enter your mobile number or your email address on the first blank. So I'll be entering my email address, and then you need to enter your password on the next blank. But if you don't remember your password, then you can go for forgot password, which is here on the bottom left side of the login button, so that you can reset or recover your password. But if you remember, then enter your password and you can tap on login. Now you can simply tap on OK, which is on the bottom right, if you want to save your login information on your Facebook Lite application. But if you don't want to log in, if you don't want to save it, then tap on not now, which is on the bottom left. And if you want to have, if you want to give the access to your contacts, then go for continue, but I'll be skipping this part for now. So if you would like to add an email address to your account, then you can add it, but I'll be skipping that part too. And then if you want to add the number, then add it or skip. So that's it. That's how you log into your Facebook Lite application. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.